Hello all, this is Bindya from Bayleaf. In this video, I'm making a hibiscus shampoo made with 100% natural ingredients which promotes hair care and hair growth. As they don't strip the scalp of its natural oils and also it helps in controlling the level of grey water discharge from our houses. We start by taking some soap nuts or retas and removing the inner seeds. Similarly, we do with all the retas. In a large bowl, we take some 4 to 5 shikhakai pods, seedless soap nuts, and fenugreek or methi seeds. And add a cup of water and let the mixture soak overnight. All the ingredients have soaked well. Now boil the mixture on a low to a medium flame for about 7 to 10 minutes. And add some hibiscus flowers petals to it. Keep stirring the solution till the hibiscus flowers loses its natural colors and the shampoo becomes a little soapy. At this stage, turn off the flame and let the solution cool on its own. After it is cooled, strain the solution into a bottle of your choice. The shampoo will remain well for outside for about 2 days and if one wants a longer shelf life, then store the shampoo in a refrigerator. To use the shampoo, apply it all over the hair and scalp and gently massage for a few minutes and rinse it with clean water. One must remember that the shampoo wouldn't produce a foam like the commercial shampoos, but it does cleanses well.